But I'm set apart. I'm in the game, but I disobey. If we're all spoon-fed one way, I prefer the taste of another direction. So now answer me this question: do you have a little voice inside you? And if you did, could you ask it who, what, and where you're supposed to be? Or better yet, can you even hear it? Is it drowned out by other voices that force themselves on you and rape your mind? Crowd, but I'm an oddity. I am in the machine, but I'm a disease. If we all cling to our boundaries, I'd rather be the one to live as an outcast. My advice to you is to hold fast, live a life amongst the masses. I proclaimed your abnormality, let them see your nonconformity. In a world full of the mindless, in a herd of the white and colorless, silently scream as the solitary black sheep. Now is your time.